Also happening today, the second annual day of service in honor of Edgar Santa Cruz, the beloved community member and volunteer who was struck and killed by a driver in December of 2022 in the Park Ave neighborhood in Rochester. Foodlink and volunteers from organizations around the city shared a meal together before starting various projects like planting a fruits and vegetable garden. Organizers say the best way to honor Santa Cruz is to give back to the community as he did every day.